Alex. My best friend for 20 years. I don't know what I would do without you. I literally would not have lived. But I don't have to think about that ever again. Because I get to spend the rest of my life here.
Alex! I love you!
What's happening here?
I skipped the rehearsal, but I'm pretty sure that guy's in love with Alex.
Don't do this! Help yourself, you don't even know if you still love him. Look at that. Let yourself go. If the sex was bad.
Hey, man.
My nan is here. Alex.
I love you. I wonder if there's a kid this guy's had. You're scary. Yeah, but you can't shoot. I don't see it coming.
Dave. Sorry.
Story of Boy Meets Girl.
Boy loses for all the guy in rollerblades. Boy becomes biggest YouTube sensation since Kitten stopped in 2 minutes.
How many minutes?
Dude, I want to break it down for you. Because I love you. Your wedding was horrible. Mine was like a shark attack at a Sunday school. But there is a positive, and that is that you are single right now. So why don't you go get some pants on and let's get you some sex.
I don't want to get some sex. I want to get some married. Alex. I don't get it, you guys. Did she say the sex was bad?
I just always thought it was her.
I think I might have got lazy, you know, recycled some moves, but that is so bad.
Dave, you're giving off a real Howard Hughes vibe here. I feel like you're about 10 minutes away from storing your urine in jars. Let's go get you some food.
Just ate 3 French bread pizzas and most of the world's largest chocolate bride. I left in hand. Don't know. Hey, I'm okay. I'm good. I'm just gonna kick back. You know, recharge the batteries. Besides that, I got a ton of thank you notes to write.
Darkness reigns. Hope gurgles out its dying breath. Thank you for the beautiful crock pot.
It's a rough draft. Guys, I'm gonna be fine. Alright? I just need a little me time. You know, a little D time. Besides, Alex's next move is probably gonna be the call, so I should be close to the moment.
She's definitely gonna call.
She went on the honeymoon.
Really, that's that, and Fair Station out.